The Goose and the Golden Egg, an Aesop Fable. There once was a countryman who possessed the most wonderful goose you can imagine. For every day when he visited the nest, the goose had laid a beautiful, glittering, golden egg. The countryman took the eggs to the market and soon began to get rich. But it was not long before he grew impatient with the goose because she gave him only a single egg each day. He was not getting rich fast enough. Then one day, after he had finished counting his money, an idea came to him and he thought he could get all the golden eggs at once by killing the goose and cutting it open. But when the deed was done, not a single golden egg did he find, and his precious goose was dead. Moral of the story? Those who have plenty want more and lose all that they have.